Money multiplier. What is money multiplier or credit multiplier? Calculate the value of money multiplier if legal reserve ratio is 20%. Well, these are all some of the popular questions in the board and various competitive examinations. In this tutorial, we shall learn 1. What is money multiplier? 2. How to calculate money multiplier? 3. Estimate money supply. 1. What is money multiplier? From the lesson Credit Creation by Commercial Banks, we have learned that an initial deposit of 1000 rupees with the banking system expands the money supply to the tune of 5000 rupees. If you are new to this lesson, kindly view the lesson Credit Creation by Commercial Banks. Link is given in the description. In that example, the money supply is increased by 5000 over 1005 times. This 5 is called money multiplier. Money multiplier is a value which determines the increase in total money supply due to a net increase in primary deposit. In other words, money multiplier is the inverse of legal reserve ratio. K equal to 1 over legal reserve ratio, where K is money multiplier, LRR is legal reserve ratio. 2. How to calculate money multiplier? In our lesson Credit Creation by Commercial Banks, we have assumed the legal reserve ratio as 20%. Let us substitute the value of legal reserve ratio in the money multiplier formula K equal to 1 over LRR. Before substituting this value, let us make a few things easier for us. LRR is 20%. 20% shall also be written as 20 over 100 or 0.2. So, let us take the value 0.2 in our calculation. K equal to 1 over 0.2, 5. Money multiplier is 5. It is to be interpreted like this. Whenever a new primary deposit is made with a bank, the money supply in the economy will increase by 5 times. Our conclusion is, whenever a new primary deposit is received by the banking system, the money supply in the economy will increase by money multiplier times the new primary deposit. Algebraically, it can be stated as delta M equal to delta D times K, where delta M is change in money supply, delta D change in primary deposit, K money multiplier. 3. Estimate money supply. Assuming net increase in primary deposit is 1000 rupees and money multiplier K is 6. We shall calculate the increase in money supply. Delta M equal to 1000 times 6, 6000 rupees. The net increase of 1000 rupees in primary deposit increases the money supply to 6000 rupees. Thus, the money multiplier helps us to calculate the extent of expansion in money supply due to a net increase in primary deposit. It is time for us to test our understanding. Try these multiple choice type questions. 1. If the legal reserve ratio is 10%, the money multiplier is 5, 20, 10, 15. Option 3 is correct. 2. If legal reserve ratio is 25%. The money multiplier is 5, 4, 3, 2. Option 2 is correct. 3. When the value of legal reserve ratio decreases, the value of money multiplier increases, decreases, does not change, none of the above. Option 1 is correct. With this, our lesson ends. We shall meet in the next lesson.